Hunter-Reay is right on the heels now of Helio Castroneves. Marco Andretti not letting those front two get out of his sight.
Ryan Hunter-Reay looking at Helio Castroneves making that car plenty wide. Tucks right in behind him. Almost got into the grass to make the pass. Ryan Hunter-Reay with a five-time move with the entrance to three. Back in front of Indianapolis.
Lap 197, Hunter-Reay is in front. Castroneves trying to hold off Andretti. The Andretti car, Hunter-Reay leads
three
to Indy.
Three to go.
An incredibly brave move, a dart that gave Ryan Hunter-Reay the lead. Castroneves is moving outside.
And he sets outside, but he can't make the move.
Ryan Hunter-Reay, eight car lengths in front as they move in the backstretch for the final time.
And Helio makes the move, three laps too early. Does he have anything at all left in the tank? A couple of turns to go. Ryan Hunter-Reay leads to Indy.
Turn number 800 is upon him. Less than a car length is the difference. The final turn, Hunter-Reay to call the finish. The voice of the 500, Paul Payne.
And it is Ryan Hunter-Reay that is going to lead Helio Castroneves across the line. Ryan Hunter-Reay has his first Indianapolis 500-mile race win. Helio Castroneves will have to wait for another year to get his fourth victory at the Indy 500. But all the applause, all the cheers of the fans, and they've been on their feet like for 30 laps now, cheering at every lap. But this one goes to Ryan Hunter-Reay.
And an absolutely incredible racing by getting inside right away. These guys were passing on the outside.
By Juan Pablo Montoya, a lap speed of 225.191 miles an hour. Geico, 15 minutes could save you 15% or more. And in just a moment, we'll be talking with the winner of the Indianapolis 500-mile race.
So much tradition here in Victory Lane, the victory wreath, the Firestone hat,